Hey guys, this is Brian, and welcome back again to Phantom Thief Cellion. Oke, jadi di episode terakhir itu kemarin, saya sudah menemukan kebenaran di mana si Moon itu merupakan princess, ratu dari kerajaan atau kota ini itu Stone River ya. Jadi di sini kita mendapatkan misi khusus dari si 12 yang mengatakan kita akan menyelamatkan si Moon. Karena dia diculik. Okay, ini dia misinya, kita akan buka, ambil, take rescue your thief in arm. Accept the mission, yes. Catch Punch Special Mission Brief, difficulty SS. Location Stone River Castle, target Princess Moon. Detail infiltrate the castle and free Princess Moon. So you're really going, Celiana? Yes, I'll get us back home safely no matter what. Understood, you can leave the support to me. I'll be counting on you, boss. Saya ingat lagi dengan sifatnya Celiana yang malas mendengarkan bosnya ya. Do you read me, Celiana? I've got some good news. What is that all of a sudden, boss? The king of the river left not too long ago. See, not in the castle right now, so it looks like security has become a little bit thinner. Roger that. Sounds like a good sign to me. Yes, you must not let your guard down, though, Celiana. Understood, boss. Understood, boss. Ikuyo, Celiana. Okay. Semoga. Aduh, saya jeli melihat perangkap lubang kecil pun itu sangat berbahaya. Oke, hafal rutenya. Sini. Oke, dia tidak kesini. Oke, sini. Oke. Jadi semua ada polanya ya. Ini apa ini? Ada inu ungu lagi. Ya, ada inu. Tunggu dulu. Ada patung yang mencurigakan di sini. Ya, saya kira patung mencurigakan. Ini apa? Oke. Hanya berhati-hati sebisa mungkin. Sudah ada di sini flower, saya tidak butuh sih. Ini apa? Ada goblin. Tunggu. Oke, sampai sini berarti tidak bisa kena. Oke, hampir kena. Sini, oh di sini bisa. Oke, lanjut. Kenapa terlihat agak meyakinkan levelnya ya? Oke, tapi dulu buang. Supaya lega, refresh. You feel refresh, thank you. Lanjut lagi. Ada tentakel. Oke. Perhatikan 100% map, Bray. Perhatikan 100% map, Bray. 100% perhatikan map. 100% 100% 100% Oke. Yang jelas untuk apa saya ke situ? Karena aduh, ini saya tidak mengerti bagaimana cara kerjanya. Karena semuanya full. Sama coba save ya. Tuh lihat berapa kali dia muncul, masuk. Iya, Pak. What just happened? How I lose my clothes. Saya tidak mau ini terjadi. Kan deh. Tidak mau pakaianku hilang. Dia sudah terbasah laut kembali. Masa hilang pakaian? Unlogic. Oke, saya sampai di ruangan bawah sini. Kayaknya ada sesuatu di sini. Ada ruangan dalam sini dan berjalan. Coba cek ruangan ini. Doesn't seems like it will open. Oh well, I just leave it and be on my way. Oke, then. Ini puzzle kah ini patung-patungan bisa diinterak? Ayo bisa, lanjut lagi. Oke, ada refresh. Kita menyegarkan dia dulu, refresh. Kenapa bisa hilang bajuku tadi? Kayak ada Inu. Di bawah situ satu jalan kah? Jalan buntu. Oke. Berarti jalannya hanya lewat sini. Tunggu, mana tadi itu Inu? Dia lewat mana tadi? Oke, lewat situ. Saya harus ke sini kan. Oke, betul. Terima kasih Inu. Lanjut lagi. Ini level S. Oke, di posisi jaga 2. Kenapa di bawah sini? Ini ada apa di bawah sini? Pelan-pelan. Oke, dan buntu. Harus cepat bergerak di sini. Oke. Bye, Nu. Wih. Berarti langsung cepat sekali. Berarti yang aman itu di tengah. Oke, mereka ambil di... seperti itu. Oke, sini ada... gimana jalannya nah, antara dua. Oke. Okay. Aduh, di bawah situ jalannya. Oke. Okay. Kita keluar dari sini. Aduh. I don't see that. Oke, okay, ada Inu di kiri dan kanan, tengahnya bebas ya. Tengah bisa masuk. Oke, okay, tengah bisa. Aduh, sudah mau full P meter. Oke, okay, ada pas-pas. Thank you. Nice timing. Thank you very much, game. Sekarang saya sudah main lebih tenang daripada sebelumnya. Dan okay, saya tidak bisa ke situ karena terlalu susah untuk dilewati. Mantar itu Inu, dia di mana dia? Oke, okay. Oke, okay, dia di situ. Mati sini bisa lewat. Jangan bilang jalannya di tengah situ. Oh, tidak. Aman ya. Oke, enjoy gila ini. Oke. Oke, ada goblin di situ. Kayaknya yang di karpet itu udah jalannya. Tapi saya masih berharap di sebelah kiri karena kayak lebih mudah. Ada arousal. Oke, berarti betul yang di sebelah kiri lebih mudah. Ya, ada Inu biru di sebelah sana. Maka jalannya jadi karpet merah yang di ujung ini. Ya, ada tentakel di sini. Oke. Oke, aman berarti. Oke, ada bunga lagi dan ada dua jalan bisa dipilih. Wih, hampir. Ada Inu di sini. Itu Inu. Sampai di mana dia jalan-jalan? Oke, cuma sampai situ. Dan dia tidak ambil bagian tengah ya. Oke, dia tidak ambil bagian tengah. Oke. Dia tidak ambil bagian tengah. Ada Inu. Dan ini tentakel gila satu ini. Blood. Blood. Woi. Woi. Gila. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oke, okay, nice. Ada satu gila di bawah ini. Lihat sini. Nice. Oke, okay, ada tempat refresh. Nice. Oh ya, saya juga disini bilang mau coba eksperimen ya. Karena saya punya item. Ini dia. A mysterious drug which induce pregnancy. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, ada sesuatu disini. I found her. It's Moon. Looks like this is where things start getting tough, though. I gotta sleepwalk a gap in the security somehow. Gap? What do you mean gap? Di mana celah untuk saya masuk? Ini apa ini? Ini apa ini? Sini? Huh? What's the heck with this door? Why won't it open? Even though there's no keyhole. Maybe there's a switch for it somewhere else or something. Ah. Fun ya, it's inside this giant hole, isn't it? I knew it. There's a switch inside. It's just barely out of reach. I guess there's nothing I can do about it. Is there some other way that I can? Oke, okay, tertutup lagi.
Kore, moshikashite trap datta no? Nukedasenai.
Oke, si Selena terperangkap. Ini seperti si Moon yang di episode sebelumnya itu yang datang menyelamatkan si Selena, si Siliana, dan malah tersangkut di semacam jebakan begitu kan. Dan ini seperti, dan kalau yang ini dia tersangkut di lubang, ada lubang besar yang bisa masuk orang dalam. Oke, dan pintunya sudah terbuka ya. Gitu caranya membuka pintu. Kau menjadi keyhole. Kau menjadi lubang kunci. I can go there. Wait. Di bawah sini ada apa? Before that, sesudah save tadi kan, saya coba pakai item ini. Egg maker. Use egg maker. I'm pregnant. Nice. Then, ke sini. There's a keyhole that will be perfect for lay an egg. Lay an egg. You present this species thanks to birthing the egg. Obtain healing loops. Bisa dapat item. Bertelur bisa dapat item. Wah, best game. 10 out of 10. Thank you, Acerola. This is good game. Ya, ada keyhole. Ada keyhole lagi. Ada peehole. And it is to refresh. Yes. Nice. Saving. Ternyata telur gunanya untuk itu. Anda bisa dapat item. Selena, security looks pretty tight beyond this door. I'll better make sure I'm ready before I go in. What should I do then? I don't have anything more to go. Okay, let's go. Brace yourself and enter. Cancel. Saving dulu. Okay, masuk. Brace yourself and enter. I've somehow managed to make it this far, but... That's some pretty tight security. I have to lure them away skillfully to slip though. By pressing the X key, you can call out the nearby guard before you lure the guard out of the way and aim for the goal. If you get too close to them, you will fail and have to start over. Okay. So they bisa save di sini ya. Okay. Hey, come here.
Oi.
Who goes there? Oi, come here. Come get me.
Oi.
Oi, yapar yoi. Loh, bagaimana cara saya panggil yang di sini?
Oi.
Who's going there? How I harusnya ada berarti mereka tidak kembali ke posisi yang tadi ya. Oke, ini puzzle rupanya juga. Oi, kalau saya panggil ini ke sini, saya tidak bisa mundur. Apakah saya salah ya? Kayaknya saya salah deh. Iya, kayaknya saya salah. Yes, kayaknya saya salah. Saya mau ketahuan saja. Oh, hey, what are you doing in here? I've been spotted. Time to get out of here. Okay. Minder pertama dipanggil.
Oi.
Oi, situ kan. Dan ini dipanggil.
Oi.
Okay, betul. Naik ke sini. Dan ini dipanggil ke bawah.
Oi.
Oi, ya parayoi. Dan sini panggil ke sini. Oi, ya parai, oi, Paimon kah, Paimon? Okay, nice. Easy. Ini kan kesini kan jalannya, ke atas sini kan? Aduh, ini panggil kesini. Oi.
Oi.
Push goes there. Come on. Right here, ini turun ke bawah.
Oi.
Oi, ya parai. Next sini. Sancalan jalannya, kalau saya panggil ini ke sebelah sini, atau saya, tidak bisa. Palingan kalau saya panggil yang di sebelah kanan ini, palingan saya bawa turun saja. Dan saya tidak bisa ke sini. Kalau saya panggil ini turun yang di atas, turun ke pinggir sebelah sini, saya bisa panggil yang di atas turun. Sudah. Saya panggil aja bawah sini.
Oi.
Oh ya parai. Oke, turun situ. Dan panggil yang di sini.
Oi.
Panggil dia ke bawah sini juga.
Oi.
Oke, panggil. Oi, ya parai. Dan panggil ini.
Oi.
Nice. Ke sini dan naik. GG. Moon, I'm here to rescue you. Celiana, are you an idiot? Why did you go so far as sneaking into the castle just for my sake? Oh, dia sudah pakai pakaian tuan putri sekarang ya, si Moon. Because you're one of us, of course. So you still think of me as a part of Cat Punch? Salah. Cat Punch? After I keep it hidden from you that I'm a princess, that doesn't mean I mean a single thing to me. But I am curious why you run away from home and become a thief even though you're a princess. Growing up, I was always pampered and sheltered from the world like a fragile, delicate little flower. I always got whatever I wanted, no matter how selfish of me it was. I grew up living in the lap of luxury. But even more lavish and covetous than me was father, taxing the people to live extravagantly, you know how it does. You know all too well what cost it had, don't you? Crime increased because the taxes weren't used for good, bribery ran rampant, and the people live in poverty. Yeah, there's nothing but selfish, awful people, all those noble and wealthy merchants. It also means more work for thieves of justice like us, though. My suspicions about just how bad things had gotten were confirmed after I ran away from home, but before then, I often wondered, why are the people not suffering in the shadow cast by these carefree lives we live? It was then I questioned father about it that it happened. I had never seen him so furious before. He pressed me to tell him who filled my head with such nonsense. But even when I told him I was simply wondering, he won't listen. That's what made me decide to abandon it all. That was so brave, even though you were a princess. That was just how much distrust I held toward father. Though I must admit it was rather reckless. I don't know what might have happened if boss hadn't taken me in when she did. And then you become a member of the Cat Punch Thieves. Precisely, by learning common sense from the boss, speaking with you and going on mission, I confirm my belief, father is wrong. At his own daughter as a princess, it is my duty to put an end to father's tyranny. That's why even after becoming a thief of virtue, I continue to wait for some kind of opportunity. However, this time they took the initiative before I could resolve it myself and I got captured. There's that's the entire story behind why I became a phantom thief. I really appreciate your telling me, Moon. You really don't ever change, don't you? You're so bright and innocent, I must admit that it's a little contagious. Really, if it cheer you up, then that's good enough for me. I was pretty worried cause you how gloomy you look in the photo that was in the newspaper. I swear you, I'm only going to say this once, so you better listen closely. Thank you, Celiana. I'm grateful that you from the bottom of my heart. Hehehe, it's too soon to thank me. We gotta go stop your dad together. Fufu, I just can't compete with you. That doesn't mean that I'm acknowledging my defeat to you as a thief, though. Well, obviously, she's here at present. My phantom thief suite. Fufu, I wasn't so sure about this thing at first, but it just doesn't feel right without this suit. The phantom thief moon has been reborn. Now that's the moon I know. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Mission accomplished. Ada bajunya Celiana. Baju santai kan? Ada baju santai begitu. Nice. I like it. I love it. I like it. Oke, kita kembali ke markas, saya rasa. Dan sepertinya ada C12 lagi sendiri di markas. My voice. Yes, we have gotten her back safely. Yes, understood. Tong 12 bicara dengan siapa tadi? Oke, mereka di mana nih, Cillian? We almost back to the hideout, huh? Thank God we got back, alright? You can certainly say that again, Cillian, huh? Kya? Just keep your voice down. What's the matter? Those are soldiers of my nation. But why? Shh, we gotta keep quiet. They's likely seen same word about me escaping immediately and cut us off before we could run. What the? Is that way too fast? Moon, have a look at that. Have a look at that. I repeat, Moon, give up and return to the site, girl. I will not permit this self-centered behavior any longer. There's nowhere left for you to flee to. We have captured your hideout and your Thief of Justice allies as well. Boss, it can be. Do you understand? Return to me at once upon hearing this. I can't believe he even came out here personally. That's one heck of a king. This is so embarrassing. Wait, forget about that. You're right, it goes without saying that's right now. We need to infiltrate the hideout and rescue the boss. Ahaha, of course. Indeed, it looks like we're in agreement on this one. And I'll give the king a piece of my mind while I'm at it. I think I like the sound of that. Let us put an end to Father Tyranny here and now. Alright, now that we have decided, I guess we better prepare. Let's try, apa tadi tuh? Let's try sneak away. Tunggu, tadi si siapa? Si Moon masuk ke dalam diriku ya. Oke lah, konsep di sini. Dan saya bilang tadi yang terjadi di King Castle, di kastilnya raja itu, bahwa si Selena menyusup dan berhasil menyelamatkan si Moon yang ada di sana. Dan dia sudah memakai pakaian Tuan Putri begitu, dan dia juga sempat bercerita tentang alasan dibalik dia bergabung dengan Phantom Thief ya, pencuri bayangan, yaitu Cat Punch. Dia awalnya ingin bergabung karena ingin mengungkap kebenaran dari, atau hal-hal licik lah, hal busuk yang terjadi di kerajaan ini ya, di Stone River, di mana raja itu tidak memerhatikan rakyatnya, di mana raja lebih fokus untuk keinginannya sendiri dibandingkan kebahagiaan untuk masyarakatnya sendiri, rakyat ya. Keren juga konsep ceritanya dimaksudnya. Dan setelah itu, setelah mereka berhasil kabur dari sana, mereka pun sampai ke titik di mana dekat dengan markasnya mereka. Cuma di sini tadi ada sempat beberapa panggilan, bukannya panggilan sih, semacam cutscene atau apa yang menunjukkan bahwa si 12 bosnya si Celiana itu berbicara dengan seseorang lewat telepon yang mengatakan mereka sudah berhasil mereka sudah keluar dari kerajaan itu, dari kastil, dan sekarang mereka lagi perjalanan pulang. Cuma sayangnya tiba-tiba datang patroli atau anak buah dari kerajaan yang ingin menyampaikan deklarasi bahwa si Tuan Putri mohon kembali, kalau tidak mereka akan menyandra bos si 12 tadi yang katanya mereka sudah culik. Tapi apakah iya mereka sudah berhasil menangkapnya? Sedangkan tadi saja di scene-nya itu dia masih ada di kantor lagi selesai menelpon. Nah, makanya sekarang si Selena dan Moon akan berangkat menuju ke markas sana dan menyelamatkan bos mereka, yaitu 12. Oke, hal side saja. Kalau begitu, saya cukup sekian saja dulu untuk episode kali ini. Saya akan akhir di sini dan kita lanjutkan lagi untuk perjalanan menuju ke markas kita, untuk itu di Cat Punch. Di Cat Punch untuk menyelamatkan bos kita, yaitu si 12. Oke, I think that's all, guys. Just wait for more. See you.